I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here, but since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend, so you can go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hopping. I can hardly hear over this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you, so tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, here. Oh, here. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, here.
So this video is going to be a short video. I posted two videos last week, and I just kind of want to make this one short and sweet. I just want to do a recap of this week's prep. This week was my first week of prep, summer prep, and it was actually amazing. There was times where I was really hungry and times where my body was just like getting used to the deficit that I'm in. It went really, really well. Like, I had a great week of prep. Did all my workouts, hit every single cardio session, hit every single workout session. Stuck to my macros to a T. My macros were perfect all week. I really enjoy the flexibility of my diet right now. Every morning I've been having something different for breakfast. It's a luxury I didn't have last prep, so I really enjoy that. So I just wanted to do a quick little chat with you guys about your goals. Check out my roommate Courtney Quinn's YouTube. She just did a video this past couple days about becoming a butterfly and spreading your wings and doing what makes you happy. So go watch that, because I'm going to relate it to fitness. Prep is a very strict process. My prep does take a lot of my time, my workouts, prepping my food. I love the process, and I do prep because I love it. But if you're trying to reach your goals, you are going to have to sacrifice some things. You can't go eat fast food every other day. Maybe you have to cut back on drinking. Maybe you have to, there's obviously balance. You gotta practice balance, but there is some things you have to sacrifice. This is where it can get tough. When I first started fitness in general, I'm not answering that. If it's my mom, I'm sorry. I'm in the middle of something. When I first started fitness, or just loving fitness, or trying to figure out how I could work with fitness, I started an Instagram. I got a lot of flack for starting my Instagram. I got made fun of. People are like, what are you doing? Why do you have a fitness Instagram? And they're like, oh, you have a fitness Instagram, but I haven't seen any changes in your body. And it's like, well, give me some time. I did get a lot of flack for that. Also, I cut back on drinking. I cut back on going out for fast food. And it's hard. You have to deal with the fact that people are going to hound you or hassle you about your choices. It's just life. There's always going to be people who don't like what you're doing, and that's okay. It doesn't matter. It has nothing to do with what you're doing. My whole time through fitness, people are like, why aren't you eating that? Or why aren't you drinking this weekend? I have goals going on, guys. But even this past weekend, I experienced this. I went to my grandpa's birthday. And at my grandpa's birthday, I had this huge buffet. With my flexibility in my diet a little bit, I went through the buffet to see if there's anything that was trackable for me that I could track and fit into my macros. Most of it was little finger sandwiches and wraps and soups. And I can't track, I don't know what the bread is or what the cheese is. And I can't track the soup because who knows what's in the soup. And I just none of it was trackable for me. And then cake, and obviously I can't have cake, so none of it was trackable, so I grabbed a plate, and I went and sat down, and I pulled a container of chicken and coleslaw out of my purse and dumped it onto the plate so it looked like I was still eating with the family. I am very content with my choices and my prep, and I was, ready to do it. I was like, yeah, I'll eat my chicken and coleslaw, but at the same time, in the back of my mind, I was like, this is weird. People are gonna stare at me. People are probably wondering what I'm doing, dumping chicken from my purse onto a plate at this family buffet. And it was a little weird, not gonna lie, I felt awkward, but at the same time, whatever, I didn't care. I was with family, it was my grandpa's birthday, I talked to my grandpa the whole time, it was amazing. But there was people sitting around me going, can't you eat what we're eating? Or what are you doing? Why are you eating that? Or do you want a slice of cake? And I was like, no. And they're like, well, have a slice of cake. And when you tell somebody I'm not allowed to have a slice of cake, they're like, my family wasn't judgmental about it, but I experienced the awkwardness of not going with the flow or not doing what everybody else is doing. And I just want you guys to know that you aren't the only ones. If you have a goal, if you have dreams, if you're trying to achieve something, and people aren't going to like it sometimes, or they're going to think you're weird and crazy and insane, and it's okay. It's totally fine. All through my fitness journey, I've been caught in situations where you go out to eat, you get a salad. You go out on the weekend and you don't drink, and people are like, why aren't you drinking? Or you pour chicken from your purse onto a plate at a buffet and people are like, what the hell is that? What are you doing? People are gonna judge you, people are gonna think you're weird. Whatever. Doesn't matter. I just wanted to let you guys know and give you a little bit of a talk today. What day is it? The 20th? No, it's the 19th. But I had a really good week of prep. Prep was amazing, but I did get caught in an awkward moment this weekend where people are like, what's your problem? Do you. Be you. Do what you have to do to achieve what you want. Who cares what anybody else thinks?